Hello children, welcome to today's session. Anna. Children, open your maths notebook. Anna. Notebook and textbook both, okay? Yesterday we are discussed about weight. Anna. Today we are going to do the exercises in your textbook, okay? Yes. Yesterday we discussed weight. Anna. How to convert grams to kilograms and kilograms to convert grams, okay? 1000 grams is equals to 1 kg. Yes, one example has given here, see. 2058 grams is here. Then we need to convert these grams to kilograms. How can we convert 2058? Means 2000 grams plus 58 grams. 2000 grams means 1000 grams is equals to 1 kg. 2000 grams is equals to 2 kg. So 2 kg 58 grams. Same like that, only 4506 grams. Means 4000 grams we need to separate this. Okay, 4000 grams plus expand this 4000 grams plus 506 grams. 4000 grams means 4 kg. 506 grams, 4 kg, 500. Same that convert kilograms to grams means 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. Here what they have given 5 kg. We need to convert this 5 kg to grams. How can we convert? 5 kg means 5 into 1000. 1 kg means 1000. So 5 into 1000 means 5000 grams. 2 kg 50 grams means 2 kg means 2 into 1000 plus 50, 2000 grams plus 50 grams, okay? Now we'll start doing the exercise 5.3. Convert the following to kilogram. Here, see, convert the following. 2000 grams. 2000 grams is equals 2 kg. Yes, very easy, na? 1000 gram is equals to 1 kg. Then 2000 grams is equals 2 kg. Same that you can do this B, C, D. Okay, then move on to the next bit. Nana, fill in the blanks means convert the grams to kilograms. Okay, first one, look here, 2352 grams. How can we convert this to kgs? 2000, first we need to expand this. 2000 grams plus 352 grams. 2000 grams means 2 kg plus 352 means 2 kg 352. Yes, next one, 605 grams, 605 grams, 0 cases are here, 605, okay, 600. Now, we'll do this, Nana, 4000, I'll explain you this. Look here carefully, 4608 grams. How will you do? First, we need to expand, 4000 grams plus 608 grams. 4000 grams means 4 kg. Plus 608 grams means 4 kg 608 grams. Okay, you can solve these two, Nana. And here F and G, solve all this same like this only. Okay, here 1953 means 1000 grams plus 953 means 1 kg 953. Very easy, na? Yes. Next, move on to the 5.4 exercise. 5.4, Nana. Convert the following to grams. Is here 3 kg. 3 kg means 3 into kg. 1 kg is equals to 1000. So 3 into 1000. 3000 grams. Okay, here we already written the formula, na? 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. 3 kg is equals to 3000 grams. Okay. Here 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. Here 7 kgs means 7 into 1000 grams. Means 7000 grams. Okay. Next, do this. Convert the following to grams. Second exercise. In exercise 5.4 only, second bit. Convert these kgs to grams. Okay. 3 kg. 1050 grams means 3 kg means 3 into 1000 grams plus 150. First we need to expand the expand this 3000 grams plus 150. Okay, now I'll explain you this. Now, second one, what they are giving? 4 kg, 6000 grams. Okay, we need to convert this into grams. Okay, now we'll write this here first. 4 kg, 6000 grams. First, we'll expand. 4 kg means 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. 4 into 1000 grams plus 600 grams. Okay, means 4 into 1000 means 4000 grams plus 600 grams means 4000 grams, 4600 grams plus 600 grams. Okay, means 4600 grams. Okay, 4600 grams. Understood, children? I'll explain you one more, Nana. Here 1 kg 250 grams. 1 kg 250 grams. 1 kg means 1000 grams plus 250 grams. 1000 plus 250 grams means 1250 grams. Yes, now you understood, children? Same like this only you can do. Solve this, Nana. Solve this tomorrow. I'll send the key also, but try to solve it. Okay, okay, children, take care. Bye.